Very little is needed to make a happy life. It is all within yourself, in your way of thinking. Most people are about as happy as they make up their minds to be. If you want happiness for an hour, take a nap. If you want happiness for a day, go fishing. If you want happiness for a year, inherit a fortune. If you want happiness for a lifetime, help someone else. Saying no is often the easier way out. When you say no, you can safely stay within your comfort zone. You don't have to fear to fail or be rejected. The scary unknown and sometimes difficult change can be avoided. But if you say yes, your life can expand and deepen. The yes allows you to open up your life to more happiness. Today I would like to share three things that I have said yes to and that has helped me to become happier in my life. First one is being imperfect. Trying to be perfect is setting the bar too high. It will be impossible to reach. And so you will lower your self-esteem. You may not feel very happy about how things are going in your life. Even though they might be going very well indeed. Perfectionism is a mindset that eats at you and your happiness. Saying yes to being imperfect can turn that around. The second one is being you. Not being able to be yourself, always trying to change for others or censoring yourself don't feel good at all. It makes life feel so small and limited. So how can you be yourself? Your environment plays a huge part. And the third one is turning negative self-talk around. It is very important to keep your motivation and your self-esteem up to live a happier life. Your inner critic may be one of the biggest obstacles standing in your way of that. If you make a mistake or fail, if someone criticizes you or if you are just getting tired, then that small inner voice can become louder and louder and drag and keep you down. It can tell you that you are stupid or lazy. That you will not succeed. That you are worse or uglier than someone else. Being able to turn the inner critic around or to shut it up as soon as it pops up is a very helpful skill.